Incidents involving gun violence are increasing in Minneapolis.
Gun violence growing in our communities. We can do more. 82% of Minnesotans want more background checks. But politician Sarah Anderson stands with the gun lobby. She voted against background checks at gun shows and online, making it easier for domestic abusers and criminals to buy guns. Sarah Anderson's Not For Us.